Hello, viewer. Welcome to the Science Hub, and you are with Loreto Convent Valued from 2. My name is Mary Christine, and with me are
Alice Wender, Susan Mutuku.
And today we'll be learning about the structure of the atom. So, what is an atom?
An atom is the smallest particle of an element which takes part in chemical reaction.
In relation to what my colleague has said, an atom is found in an element, and an element is a pure substance that cannot be split into simpler parts by chemical means.
An atom is made up of smaller particles known as subatomic particles.
These subatomic particles include protons, neutrons, and electrons.
Electrons are negatively charged, protons are positively charged, while neutrons have no charge.
And so from this, we can see that an atom is electrically neutral because the number of protons inside the nucleus are the same as the numbers of electrons outside the nucleus. And this makes it electrically neutral. And now we'll move on to the characteristics of the atoms.
They include the atomic number and the mass number. Atomic number is the number of protons found in an atom, while the mass number is the sum of the protons and neutrons found in an atom.
When drawing the symbol of an element, the mass number is always written at the top as a superscript, and the atomic number is always written at the bottom as a subscript.
Elements that may have the same atomic number but a different mass number are referred to as isotopes.
According to these two diagrams, we can deduce that an atom has a similar mass number and a similar atomic number, while an isotope has a different mass number and a similar atomic number.
So thank you very much, Via, for watching this, and we really hope you've learned a lot. Thank you.